So Kyrie Irving, Cavaliers are reportedly unable to contact Kyrie Irving following his trade request. So now the Cleveland Cavaliers are going to be like the New York Knicks, where they can't get in touch with their ball player because they couldn't find Porzingis for a month because he was in Greece, wherever he was. Right?
Is that a fact?
That's, dude.
I didn't hear that.
That's like a foreign language for pussy.
That's one of the reasons. Porzingis.
Porzingis.
I like to eat Porzingis.
Porzingis.
I like to finger Porzingis.
Where's your Porzingis? I like it very much.
Spread them.
So that's one of the reasons why the Zen Master's gone. Why Phil Jackson got fired? He couldn't get in touch with his own ball player. He couldn't find out where Porzingis was.
I'm sure that wasn't the reason. Yeah, that's just part of the mountain of reasons.
Has no problem with that.
What, finding Porzingis?
Yes.
It's our new show.
The Porzingeris.
Hey, honey, how's your Porzingis? You got a Hitler mustache or is it a flat floor?
Oh, come on.
All right, are we still on Facebook?
Getting anti-Semitic.
Going fresh today or what?
Are we still on Facebook?
Yeah.
Well, we are?
Yeah.
Sorry,
hey,
Facebook.
Honey, you smelling like the Fulton Fish Market on a hot July day or what?
Oh, honey, how's your Porzingis? That's a great...
Dude, don't get upset, everybody. They're just flowers.
What was the name of the show? What was the name of the recorded show you did at Governor's? The Porzingis.
I got a bouquet of some Porzingis for you.
Come here, honey. I want to look at your Porzingis. Oh, boy. Hey, listen, for the abbreviated... Hey, we got to have a couple of last abbreviated shows. Santiago just walked out. He's like, I've had enough. What's wrong, your Porzingis?
No, I needed some Red Bull.
What'd you do to your Porzingis?
What happened to your Porzingis? Hurts?
You had to scratch my Porzingis.
Hey, why is your Porzingis acting like that? Why is it fluttering and queefing?
Honey, have you been working out? Your Porzingis is so tight.
516-465-3956. 516-513-0515. I'm telling all the people that are going to listen to the replays when they want to call up the next show. We're at Governors in Levittown, govsradio.com, Limo Talker Graz, GothamGoldGraz.com. We're about done in about 5 minutes. I want to get out of here. Bluntz.
Yeah.
I want to tell you one thing. I can't tell you how much we missed you because I missed you so much. I'm glad you're back.
That means a lot to me. Thank you.
And B-Mel missed you.
You guys too.
We missed you. B-Mel missed you. I know Santiago. We talked about it. I know you don't listen to many of the shows, but I've mentioned you. I told them you were on a 225 day hunger strike the last show.
I was.
You. You were,
listen,
huh?
If you guys want, I'll send you some nude 8x10s if you want to jerk off to me.
I would like that very much.
All right.
All right. Hey, it's put. You know what? I'm done. I had fun. You done, Santiago?
Hey, I'm whatever you want to do.
Bluntz, we good? Anything coming up, Bluntz? You got anything to promote?
I'm going fishing.
Man, I'm going fishing.
Look,
I'm going
to
Disneyland.
Pacific Ocean. I'll be fishing.
So the bottom line is for today's show is the Tampa Bay Buccaneers are going to the Super Bowl, and Bluntz has got a tight Porzingis.
Yeah, I do.
I love you.
I'm gonna take my Porzingis out in the Pacific Ocean.
Limo Talk. It's Grazine for the great Joseph Esquire Bluntz III and his great Porzingis. Thank you, Bluntz.
Thank you, guys. I love you.
I love you. I'll talk to you soon.
Great having you back.
For B-Mel, calling from California, hanging out on the third base side with his hot girlfriend and a bunch of friends. B-Mel, happy birthday. I love you. Hope you got your ball. Put the sign up at Mets Beat. For Santiago Thomas.
Hey,
what you've been doing the last couple weeks, I can't tell you how great you are. Thank you very much.
Hi. Thank you.
I was good tonight, right?
Hey, this was great tonight.
For Michael O'Toole, who hasn't been here in about a month in the O'Toole room, Bobby Inzerillo.
Who?
Anthony Cateridge, GubsRadio.com. It's not working right now, folks, but they'll get it up somehow. I'm going to keep talking. Graz a day for GothamGoldGraz.com. For GovernorsComedyClub.com. Andrew Dice Clay coming in late August, I hear. Rumors flying around. And for Governors, we have a new Governors Comedy Club at a hotel in the Hamptons.
What?
Yeah. What? Did you know that?
No.
Yes.
Wow.
They got a place in the Hamptons. It's a motel.
And people are going to go to the shows?
They go to the shows there now. Governors is sponsoring. I got to find out.
and then you just bang some chick in the motel.
That's it.
Nice.
Right?
That's a great, great strategy.
Comedy, drinks, and banging a chick, and checking out a Porzingis. How's your Porzingis?
It's all right. It's getting its attention.
Hey, I got to tell you one thing. Billy Whittick, Christopher Whittick has ALS. He's a friend of mine. And on November 11th at Cannon's Blackhorn in Rockville Center, they're going to have a another event and another night for him. I'll get more details coming up. Billy, make sure you get me all the details so we can talk about it. What's playing?
That's good. And also, real quick, if I could mention, this past weekend on Saturday, Susie Palooza was a music festival held, raised $7,000 for the Lustgarden Foundation for pancreatic cancer research. So next summer, Susie Palooza 4 coming to a backyard near you. Stay tuned.
Say hello to Norton. Norton, I love you.
Norton and his new band called Space. You can check out Space when they start releasing things soon.
Limo Talk, Grazine. Here we go. Put the music up, Aunt Jane, Uncle John. Grazine. Female's gay.
Yeah,
here we
gay.
Go. We got
on
no
the
heat.
Birthday.
They don't pay the bills.
The butt.
Good night. God bless. At MetsBeat.com. GothamGoGraz.com. Peace.